The Armstrong softball team is headed to Salem, Virginia for the NCAA Division II Softball Championships for the first time in program history. We caught up with the Pirates as they are loading up the bus on Tuesday on the way to Virginia. We're here with sophomore Rachel Reynolds talking about getting on the bus heading to Salem, Virginia for the Division II Championships. And Rachel, what kind of feeling do you have getting on this bus, getting ready for the bus ride to Salem?
We're all pretty excited. We're happy to go. Hopefully we'll do really well and just do our best.
Talk a little bit about this team. It seems like a lot of times this team really plays well with its backs against the wall, and it seems like anyone on this team can really step up and get a big hit or make a big play.
Well, we're a really aggressive team, and it's just we're going to do well because we mesh so well together, and we know each other, like each of us has the other one's back because we just get along really well, and we're all good players, and I can't wait to see what this team does this week.
Chad Jackson here with Celia Blome, senior, talking about going to the Division II World Series. And Celia, how does it feel to be getting on the bus today going to Salem, Virginia?
It's so exciting. We're all super pumped about going. We've just been waiting for this all year long.
Now, a lot of teams may be going for the first time. I think they might just be happy to be there. You guys are, though, on a mission, aren't you?
Yes, definitely. We want to go to win it. If we're going to be there, we want to win.